Currently, we have students that are operating excavators and backhoes that are loading up dump trucks with the state's Miram. And then the dump trucks are moving the Miram to the dozer to lay down a foundation for a motor pool, as well as to the grader to create roads for getting to and from. Our biggest goal is being able to have the UPDF to be self-sufficient, to be able to train their troops on their own without the help of United States Marines.